You're watching the SCAC YouTube channel, and joining us today from Colorado Springs, Colorado, it is the two-time SCAC Men's Basketball Player of the Week, both for Week 2 and Week 3, and it is senior guard Ryan Milne. And Ryan, first of all, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Ryan, we'll take you back, take us back through the last 2 weeks. You 2 weeks ago, you had your season opener. Tell us a little bit about just the excitement level to get started and the mindset going into those first couple of games on the West Coast. And then this past weekend, you had your home opener. So kind of the same thing. Tell me how exciting it was to get started at home.
It was really exciting to just get underway because, you know, obviously we started a little bit later than everyone else. But just to finally, you know, start playing against, you know, someone else instead of the same group of guys you play against every single day was just something we were really looking forward to, and, you know, came out with a lot of excitement against Puget Sound. I don't think we played our best ball, but, you know, we fought it out and got the win in overtime, and then had another really tough one against Whitworth at Whitworth, where, you know, they have one of the best home crowds in the country for Division III, and, you know, that kind of got us into the game, and I think we played some of our best ball all season. We got the W there, and then, you know, we had another week off. Unfortunately, it was kind of during Thanksgiving break, so we didn't get the attendance we would have liked, but it was just nice to play on a clear setting. Played some great competition in Carlton and Whitworth again, but, you know, it's just great to play some really high-level opponents and then actually get the W against them.
As you mentioned, getting the W, 4-0 so far this season. Both games where you defeated Whitworth. Whitworth was ranked in the top 25. Moves Colorado College to basically number 26 right now, right outside of the D3hoops.com polls. Great week for yourself. Through four games, you're averaging a little over 20 points a game, and you're leading the conference in assists. Tell me, just how were you able to be so successful here in the early part of the year so far? Now, as you looked at the four games, two of them did go to overtime. You had another really close game as well with Whitworth 2 weekends ago. Just, you know, we talked about in preseason, we had you on for our preseason media days, and we were talking about last season and just kind of that memory of last year losing in overtime for the SCAC championship. Just tell me what this does for this team so far to play in some close games and to win those close games in overtime and coming down the stretch. And as we've mentioned, Ryan, 4-0 so far, a great start for this team, knocking on the door of the top 25. You guys get Johnson and Wales tonight. Just tell me about this team's confidence, the momentum you guys have built early on, but also what this team has to continue to improve on to continue to have a successful season. All right, Ryan, we're going to move on and have a little bit of fun here. We're going to do a quick bio blast here. We're going to give you five questions. Just answer them to the best of your ability. And we'll start with this. First of all, just tell us, what's your favorite basketball memory? Just not necessarily at Colorado College, just in your lifetime.
actually beating Air Force, my first college game.
Give us a pregame ritual that either you have to do every game or maybe that a teammate has to do every game. What's the last movie you watched? Seems like it's been a while.
I mean, I'm on Netflix daily right now. I don't have five of my pieces blocked right now, so I'm only on Netflix.
Okay, what's the last Netflix maybe show or something like that? It doesn't have to necessarily be a movie. Or
what? Psych.
All right, you're on Twitter. Who's your favorite Twitter follower, or who's somebody who you follow that you really enjoy?
Joe Canoe is one of my biggest. Also, a big fan of Jay Billis. He's got some good ones. His Young Jeezy plus get me going in the morning.
All right, we'll get you out on this. Does your team have a couple, you know, gamers? Couple guys who plays video games on the team?
Yeah, we all do.
Okay. Okay, all right. Well, who is the guy? Who's the go-to guy? Who's the king of the sticks there?
Jake Chalchio kind of lives on them, so he's probably the king.
All right, we'll get you on this. PS3 or 360?
360.
360. All right, you have been watching the SCAC Men's Basketball Player of the Week, senior guard Ryan Milne. Ryan, first of all, thanks for having a little bit of fun with us, and we appreciate you joining us. Congratulations on this honor for two straight weeks now, and good luck to your team throughout the rest of the season.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Collegiate Athletic Conference, a conference of good sports.